Christopher, I want to ask you one question. You said before you went to the break, you looked at me and you said, silence is acceptance.
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I took it. Yeah, you remember that in contract law?
You know, no, there's I do remember in contract law.
There was an implicit promise that if you had said no, you don't want to stay for the next
break, then I had climate, it. But I think in this
climate, nobody wants to say that. And you didn't say anything, silence equals acceptance.
No,
but
I
what
think
is the
in
context?
This climate, nobody wants to say that.
Say what?
Silence is acceptance.
What are you talking about?
I think the people who were marching on Saturday would disagree.
Oh, the women's march. The one where the president was tweeting that all the people are out there marching to say how great he's done?
No, how great the economy is. We have the lowest unemployment rate for women in 17 years.
You know that's
years.
Not why they were marching. This isn't that insulting to all those women out there who are looking for leadership and
insulting.
Looking for someone to get behind them? And
on
instead
the
he makes a joke out of their march?
Whoa. It's no joke that the women's unemployment rate is the lowest in 17 years. It is no joke that over 500,000 new women entered the workforce on his watch.
And it's no joke that they don't get equal pay. And women like you have been forced to do it twice as hard as men to get to the same place.
I
it's not right.
Have,
and you know it.
Here,
and I know it. And you guys are in a position to do something about it. And instead, he's tweeting, you know, a little tongue in cheek about it. Why? Why wasn't he out
Chris,
there?
I'm sorry. Wait a second. Women didn't get equal pay after 8 years of President Obama. Millions of women are in poverty. Millions
I thought he was going to do better. I thought he cherished women.
No, he is doing better. But we've been here for 1 year as opposed to the 8 years that we inherited. But don't do that. Don't say that women are better off after 8 years where this president
no, I just said the
is
opposite.
Trying to make that better.
I said they're not upset. I said they're
plan.
Not better
they
off. They're
doctor.
Not getting equal pay. They deserve better, not jokes about why they're out there marching. These are very serious issues.